Scrolly poly introversity. Oh, it sounds like you're saying university. I don't know. Scrolly poly snow. An evil machine has caused the scrolling of the world to mess up. Stop the machine. Scrolling of the world. Don't know what you mean. Well, you got an infinite loop this way. And this way. Clever. Hey, I like this already. Now, how would I get to this one? Like that. Almost. Still more scrolling, though. I'll go this way. I love the splitting effect from this. That means, of course, we can only go up. What do we do now? Sure. What do you know? Changes it from vertical to horizontal. Cool. I really like that concept. And I'm going this way. Get the eyeball. You can either scroll vertical or you can scroll horizontal, but you can't do both simultaneously, apparently. I'm gonna wanna do this, though. Let's go ahead and save. Cover something here, and find a yellow key. Because of the horizontal to vertical advantage, and just do this. When will I learn? When will I learn? I love this. One of the coolest concepts I've seen. Oh, and of course I can do this. And again. These power-ups already. I don't know why I have to make it hard sometimes. Aha! I see something. But before I do that, I'm gonna check this out. Still say I like this. The path to the secret tree is in the yellow key screen. There's a path to the secret village in the screen with the blue key. Path to the underground grotto is behind the red key. Okay. Well. Should've known. What to do now? Hope I'm not trapped. Of course not. Why would I be? It's just a gimmick. Remember this. It's just hard to think. Still definitely call this a clever puzzle. Don't know where I could use the eyeball, though. Desperately want to be able to think. Never want to pull off anything stupid. Like that. See me get stuck here forever, I suppose. Uh-huh. Now what? Congratulations, you saved the world from awkward scrolling. I guess that's it. As an added bonus, we can apparently do this. You found the machine, but couldn't stop it. Good measure. Let's play what's believed to be the good ending again. Or before we do that... try to figure this puzzle out. Do the same thing over and over, don't I? There are some things I saw in the Knytt map itself, but somehow they don't feel easily possible. Let's see if I can do that. Let's go back to this. Nobody said that finding the solution would look pretty. Nobody said uncovering those other spots would be possible either. And that will probably remain the mystery of a level like this. Don't see anything similar to that yet. Because they made it deliberately impossible to get there. Somehow I'll bet they did. Absolute confusing gimmicks ever. As promised, though, I will try to get the good ending again. obviously that's gotta be why the keys were there. Now if only I can figure this out again. Still love this gimmick. Maybe not. Oh, I remember now. It was this. There we go.